Я еще приеду. Хорошо, малыш?
Я по тебе буду скучать.
Пока. See what?
Something's happening. And I can't let it go and I can't push it away because I've done that and it's always ended badly.
This is about Cassandra.
It's about Max. Can I ask you a question, Michael? You're safe now. But are you willing to walk away and never look back?
What?
Are you willing to walk away and never see your child again? Or his mother?
No, because that's not my only choice.
It is. I just can't see it. I know you better than anyone. I know your heart. I know the way it works. You focus all your energy on one point. That's how you survived division all those years. Focusing on revenge for your family. You made yourself blind to the truth.
Until you showed it to me. Nikita, I love you.
I love you, too. But I'm not like you, Michael. You lost something I never had. Now you have a chance to get it back.
Nikita, no.
And because of that, you have to take it. Because if not, you are going to be left with what if. That is the most dangerous question I know.
I didn't plan for this.
There is no plan for this. Only a question that you need to resolve. And you can't do it with me here.